I tried to stay in the world's biggest, most luxurious airport for 48 hours without anyone noticing.
There's literally a waterfall inside the airport.
The problem? There's security on every corner and cameras surrounding the entire mall. While sneaking around, I noticed the airport has everything, including a movie theater, a shopping mall, and even an entire mirror maze.
What? There's no way that this is an airport.
As the day was coming to an end, I was scared security was catching on, but there was still so much to see. There was a slide and even a trampoline park over the shopping mall.
There's a trampoline!
I was nearing the full 48 hours, so I decided to get some rest for the night, but when I woke up, I forgot I had a flight to catch. But it was too late. Subscribe to have better luck than I did.